those of you that don't already know that. Today I'm going to do a little day in the life, take you along. I have some errands to run. I have to stop by my mom's and help her for a little while. But I wanted to show you something that I'm putting together. My friend is having a baby very soon, and I wanted to do like a little goodie bag for her. So I'm going to show you the stuff that I got for that. And it's Saturday, so we had a nice little breakfast this morning. So I'll show you that. And you can just hang out with me today. So that is the plan. If you're not subscribed, make sure you do that. Click the bell so you get notified when I upload. And I will take you along on my day today. Okay, so my friend is due in a couple weeks. She's due it on the 15th, I think, but she is progressing, so I'm pretty sure she's gonna go early. So I'm dropping this off before she has the baby. That way she can take stuff with her if she wants to, or it can just be like an at-home goodie bag. But what I got her was, I found these cute little tissues. They say for your happy tears. These were in the Target spot. I just thought they were really cute, so I'm getting her that. Got her a little chocolate snack. I love these. They're just a nice little treat. And then I got her some gum. And I got these for the baby, little mittens. They're just the Gerber 4-pack, 0 to 3 months. They just have like cute little designs on them. So I thought those were good. She's having a boy, so got those. Got her a little fun cereal bar, Lucky Charms. Just, you're sitting in the chair nursing a newborn baby, you need a snack. I also got her these like slipper socks. They're from the Secret Treasure from Target or Walmart, I'm not sure, but I just thought they were cute, nice and cozy. So I got those, and then I got this for the little babe. It's a Swiss Tech performance gear, thin-slate, 3-month hat, nice and warm because it is still cold outside, so I got that. And that is it. So I'm just gonna throw a little goodie bag together, maybe do a little note, and drop that off today with her. So Sita.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. I'm trying to get this finished.
Grandma has a treat drawer. Ooh. There's a Tootsie Roll. The licorice. I don't know if she's M&M's though. Maybe Tootsie Roll would be good. He's already raiding the stash, Ma.
That's fine.
Get it? All the grandkids know where the stash is.
Thank you. we are almost done with our errands. We just walked out of the store. I have to go drop off the baby gift. I'm obsessed with the fudge brownie M&Ms. They're so good. You want one? Here. Hold on. Here you go. So we're gonna drop off the baby gift and then head home. Probably hang out for a little bit, have some dinner, and then I'm gonna have drinks with a friend tonight. So that is where we're at right now, but I'm gonna go drop off this baby gift. Personal chef. What's that, babe?
What
is that?
Seasoning.
Well, duh.
Lowry's seasoning. Only the best.
Got some mushrooms and potatoes.
A lot of mushrooms.
Good. My outfit, jeans and white tee, duh, little sneaker moment, ready to go.